brothers are in the hospital. Chris is who they call. Sitting by their bedside patiently, waiting in the hall. He was there for Barry, there for Justin, and he was there for Paul. When his brothers are in the hospital, Chris is who they call. When Paul went in for surgery, it was his first time. He was scared to leave his brothers, but Chris said, "You'll be fine. I'll be here when you wake up. I hold your hand and smile. We won't leave you here alone. We'll be with you all the while." When his brothers are in the hospital, Chris is who they call. Sitting by their bedside patiently, waiting in the hall. He was there for Barry, there for Justin, and he was there for Paul. When his brothers are in the hospital, Chris is who they call. Now Justin needs dialysis. They kept him overnight. Chris was with him all day long, made sure he was alright. The staff, they got to know them well. They knew Chris helped him heal. So sometimes they would offer Chris a break and a hot meal. When his brothers are in the hospital, Chris is who they call. Sitting by their bedside patiently, or waiting in the hall. He was there for Barry, there for Justin, and he was there for Paul. When his brothers are in the hospital, Chris is who they call. Justin and Paul finally came home. We lost Barry, but he was never alone. 'Cause when his brothers are in the hospital, Chris is who they call. Sitting by their bedside patiently, or waiting in the hall. He was there for Barry, there for Justin, and he was there for Paul. When his brothers are in the hospital, Chris is who they call. Thank you.